Shree Devi, who made her comeback to Bollywood with Gauri Shinde's English Winglish, will be next seen in another woman-centric film, which will be produced by none other than hubby Boney Kapoor.